Install Gatsby with npm install -g gatsby CLI. Then we can run gatsby new and give it the name of the blog and the starter. Now go into your blog directory and run gatsby develop. This will start up the local dev server. And we can go to localhost 8000 in your browser and you'll see the blog live. To write a new post, all we have to do is create a file under content/blog, and the file name will become the URL of this post. We'll just paste in some front matter up top with a title and some content below. And as soon as you save this file, Gatsby will pick it up and refresh the page. To deploy the blog, it'll need to be pushed up to a repo on GitHub. Bitbucket and GitLab will also work here. So we'll go to GitHub and create a repo. Name it whatever you want. Just make sure not to check the initialize this repository checkbox. And then over in our local directory, we'll initialize a Git repo, add all the files, and commit them. Now we can push those up to Git using the instructions that GitHub gave us. And now that the blog is up on GitHub, we can go over to Netlify and publish it. So create an account at Netlify if you don't have one, and then log in and click New Site from Git. We can connect it to GitHub, and then you get to choose which repositories Netlify will have access to. So you can do all of them or just pick the repo that we just created. And once you click Install, Netlify will give you a list of the repos. And so just pick the repo and then scroll down to the bottom and click Deploy Site. After a minute or two, your site will be live. Give it a try. So here's the whole process for publishing a new post. So we just need to create a new file in content/blog. Give it some front matter, the title surrounded by three dashes, and then give it some content. Now we just need to add the file to Git, commit it, and push it up to GitHub. Pushing to GitHub will cause Netlify to rebuild your site and redeploy it. If we refresh the site now, we'll see our new post.